Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, baraba, kamusta, salam. Xin chào, da jia hao, annyeonghaseyo, lao, wa dit kona krap, gut an tag wie wenn en hola. Yeah, finally, Black Desert Mobile Courier Server already up, okay, to enter a courier server. You need to update your game version. Okay, you can update from QAPP for me, QOOAPP. Okay, let's start out what we have from this update. Okay, first one, we're going to have puzzle. Okay, puzzle event. We can refresh 3 times. Okay, for totem, I already read level 6. I'm gonna skip it. Try tablet skip. Oh, this one look like rack accessory. Okay, look like. We don't have our best reward yet. Let me translate to make it more accuracy. Okay, it's clear. A rack accessory, two rack accessory. It's not bad for players who don't have full set of pink accessory yet. You can try to get this one and fit to black speed to get material. Next one, we have full set of equipment. From 150k master cube. Okay, for player who just start, it's quite good to do this event and get full setup rack equipment. Next one, we have a warboss material chest event. Okay, for that we need to kill war boss. Okay, I'm gonna show you. Get this one right. Let's jump to war boss. And we have a lot of things changed from this update. Next one gonna be Field of Valon. They have their set mode. Okay, dev here, that's set mode. It's very cool. They have up to 5 stats. Okay. And CP will keep change. It depends on your rank. To enter, you need water. Okay, you need water. Here is water. And here, how much it's going to cost. Let's like kill this bot first. Before time run out. In Korea version, look like they don't active Warbot HP and defend yet. Oh my god, it's not good. Because Warbot can die in 30 seconds. It's very fast. They need to do something about Warbot in Korea version. Yeah, it's very fast. Okay, if you want to get material from this event, that means you need to kill all boss. Once again. Okay. Yeah, 18 is a lot compared to global version. Global version still give round 1 to 3. Okay. 5 times, 5 times or 6 times different. Around 6 times different. Okay, after that, we just need to come here and create our reward. Okay, just like that. Inside this chest, we can get warbot material. I already reviewed in last month video. Here, it's a lot. Okay, this one weapon, 33 weapon for armor, 12, 12, 12. We can buy from Hardum NPC. Hardum NPC. It's cost around 149 million. Okay. Whoa! Are you kidding me? Oh my god, it's very cool. It's very cool. It's very cool. It's a hell of a lot for players who don't have pink gear yet. Oh my god, it's a lot of material. At first, I thought random. Oh, we get all of them. It's very cool. Oh my god, it's gonna help me fast process to craft this growth. Jeg tjekker på sending. Ikke de får for send. Okay, jeg skal være close now. Okay, for pink sub-weapon. And next one, what we get from Mingnet. Okay, here. Here, reward from Mingnet. No back pearl. No back pearl from the robber accident. And next one, we have update for desert map. Okay, the update order in desert map. Okay, at first I need to jump like that. It's more faster. And jump like that. After that, we're going to check our pack note. Now, what we have from this update. Okay, for event. Next one. Next one, pink accessory book and pink equipment event. Okay, for this material, you can get from a map. Okay, I will get got 5 from Cube Master. And from here, you have chance to get Red Lelix accessory recipe and yet pink color and pink weapon and pink armor chest. Okay, this event will last till June 30th. Okay, it's very cool about the full steel floor set, pink gear and pink accessory. Okay, our next update, we need to find order. I'm gonna show you. From order, we can get more ticket. We can get more ticket. First one, we need to find a master spawn area. Look like don't have order here. Here, this one order. That's what I call order. First one, we need to kill all monster here. Now, after we kill a number, so here it's turned to a black color like that. And yep, from here we can correct based on what they said. Okay, here it's walk and it's called 5 stamina. And here we get a lot desert coin. Also, we can get some ticket from master spawn area. Okay, we just need to find master spawn area and correct this order. If you get ticket, you can enter temple again. Even you already passed before, we can only enter one time per month. Okay, now if we get more ticket from master spawn area, we can enter again. Okay, look like this area. I don't have order. Yeah, here. Let me check it. No order in here. Okay, that means they add more content for desert map. Okay, it's more fun now. Okay, just like that. Okay. Okay, now let's back to Tom. Okay, now time to review pack note. What new from this update? Okay, look like no event left to review. Okay, pack note review time. Okay, here that set map field alone. Okay, you can get event item here. These two item event item. For red one, I have no idea about this one yet. Okay, after I got it, I will review it. Okay, mode is going to base from sour ring. Okay, not based from thick combat power. Okay, for stick 2, you need to read a merchant. The stick elite and stick 4 heroes and stick 5 Ballon. Okay. Die Bären und Sauer Ring now. And next one, they add reward for 3 vs 3. Hope this will apply to Global version because we can get more backpole from 3 vs 3. Okay, here is top 1, top 50, and yep, don't need to worry about it. They also add top 1% to top 100%. Top 100%, 100 backpole at least, okay. Just need to aim top 1% to top 5% for 1000 backpole and 900 backpole. Okay, this one I already review. That's the name order. And from order, you can gain ticket like that. If you get this ticket, that's mean you can enter temple again. Okay, that's mean you can gain more reward. Okay, it's gonna look like that. If you have more ticket, you can enter two more. This one, two more. Okay. Next one for 50 versus 50, they change to Eterna coin. Okay. And yep, we still had to get Eterna coin. They start at in daily reward, we can get around 200 Eterna coin from daily reward. For other, you can farm from a few map. Okay. Drop length still low. Based from 3-hour black speed mode, only gain 26 coin. It's still low, based from my experience. Next one, the add buff for concentration, combat plus applying to concentration now. That's mean you can try more time. Example, like you can try only 1 or 2 times. If you have combat plus, you can try like 4 times or 5 times, something like that. Guild Ward system. Okay, if you're going to join Guild Ward, this time you need to vote. Okay, based from your member, they want to go, yes or not. Okay, other thing, they just add a more easy mode, like UI in item, where to find this item. Okay, you just need tap here, or for correction, just tap here, and it will auto select to correction. Next one, you can apply your weapon skin, okay, enable or disable. Yeah, you will see this one, enable mode, disable your weapon skin. For character balance or class planning, they don't have for this week. Maybe next week, every 2 weeks, they have character balance. Okay, it's all about from this update for Korea version, for Darkness and other class, they just fix some bug about skill or something like that, okay. Okay, it's all about from this update. More update will come next 2 weeks, around June 23 or June 16. See ya.